Good Sunday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick with a quick check of your forecast. Beautiful sunrises east of the Mid-South in Great Smoky Mountains National Park. And from the National Park System, a lot of other great sunrises. But here in the Mid-South for early this morning and through the rest of the day, more cloud cover expected than anything else. And also some chances of rainfall with that. Rest of the day today, again, chances of showers at first and then thunderstorms as we go into later on this afternoon, this evening. We could see some rumbles of thunder throughout the day, mixed in with the rainfall, but the best chance will be past sunset and dinner time tonight. And unfortunately, as we get into tonight as well, could be the possibility of some stronger storms out there. We'll be monitoring this forecast from the Storm Prediction Center. Keep it tuned to News Channel 3 throughout the day, on air and online, for the latest.